mountains are considered very suitable observation sites for tracing climate change impacts because the mountain floras are very sensitive to have a large number of plant species that poses high medicinal value. However, studies on the responses of medicinal plants of Himalayas is severely lacking. That's why we undertook this study. So this would be objective of our study. Our objective was to study the medicinal plants of the Mustang and climate change, their impact on medicinal plants distribution. Methodology, our focus was to study medicinal plants of Himalayas and objective to know the impact of climate change on setting trends of medicinal plants, and our expected achievements were to collect information on status of medicinal plants and impact of climate change on distribution of medicinal plants. Our study area, the red shaded area of Mustang was our study area whose altitude ranges from 2,438 meters to 3,802 meters. And our data collection was done through direct field observations and questionnaires, key informant interviews like traditional healers, local Ayurvedic practitioners, and we also conducted questionnaire survey. And sample collection and identification. We collected samples from that area and identified them in Central Department of Botany, Tribhuwan University in Kathmandu. Secondary data collection on climate change, and we interpreted the data qualitatively and quantitatively and reached our conclusion. Results. And the background picture is one of the study area, the Muktinath area, the holy shrine of Hindus. Significant environmental indicators, drought and temperature were the major environmental factors to impact on medicinal plants in Mustang according to the local people there. And total of 58.6% of people we interviewed, drought was the main environmental factor to impact on the medicinal plants. Similarly, temperature, 20% people went for the temperature, and snowfall, 17% of people thought that snowfall was the major environmental factor to impact on medicinal plants, whereas very less people, 3.4 people went for the soil erosion. Climate change impact on the status of medicinal plants. The local people agreed that climate of Mustang is being hotter and hotter every year, and their view was validated by the secondary data. And they also told us that there is a reduced production of these medicinal plants in their local area. So the depletion of medicinal plant-based biodiversity, on x-axis we put views of people on changes on biodiversity, and on y-axis we put the percentage of respondents, and those people who went for the view that the medicinal plants-based biodiversity is depleting significantly, majority of people of this of that area are of this view, of a total of 62% respondent, and not much effect, around 20%, then increased biodiversity 7%, and no effect 3.5%. So our key finding of our research was that Dr. Astramonium plant, an important medicinal plant described in our samhitas, that grows through a 1,000 to 2,500 meter altitude. The previous study showed that, but our study reported it up to jumps from 2,750 meter altitude, and that's a significant shifting within 2 years of time, it shifted to 200 meters high. So this is a picture, appearance of Dr. Astramonium in Jungsom near the airport area, and in Stupa area in Jungsom, Mustang. This is upper class plant farming in Marfa, in Mustang, and a cyclist pyrethrum. Previously, farmers used to grow a lot of apple. Therefore, due to climate change, global warming, farmers got did not get enough benefit from apple farming anymore, and they shifted their business to upper class plant. So this is one of the indicators that speaks about the climate change in Mustang. And traditional healers perception. Amchi Hima Guru is 48 and Amchi Amgi Yudo 73, both from Mukinar Jharkhand in Mustang. They were practicing plant-based medicine since their ancestors, and now they started to cultivate these medicinal plants because their occurrence in existing forest is markedly reduced. And then, so there is a high chance of disappearance of this species. So our conclusion, medicinal plants in Mustang were found influenced due to climate change. Appearance of new medicinal plants and gradual disappearance of local medicinal plants are due to climate change. The authorized travelling has been found shifting towards higher altitudes due to getting favorable warmer climate. So gradual disappearance of medicinal plants has severe impact on traditional health. So our recommendation for the study on impact of climate change on therapeutic quality of the medicinal herbs seems very much essential, and study on socio-economic impact of climate change on medicinal plant-based livelihood in the Himalayas is also seems essential. So these are the pictures while conducting our research work. So I'd like to acknowledge the concerned authorities who supported and sponsored our research. Existing forests, there were lots of medicinal, those medicinal plants, but nowadays they started cultivating them because they cannot find any more in their forests. Cultivation means suddenly those medicinal plants have started fading away from the forest. Okay, I'd like to conclude with this, saying that climate change is not a propaganda anymore. As the president-elect of the most powerful nation of climate has been said, but it's a real disaster of time, and it is particularly so in countries like Nepal or Himalayan country. Thank you.